Asthma has been bothering me for many years. I have taken advice from friends and family, tried to avoid certain kind of food. However, that doesn't really help me at all. After doing some research on the internet, I found that there is a test called Faber, which could cover up to 150 different allergens. So hopefully this test can help me to find out the allergens that cause my allergy, then I can avoid them in the future.